Welcome back to my channel. Today I want to eat something spicy that will go with, you know, fried rice, noodles or even starter. So today I am going to make drums of heaven. But for starting we have to make the lollipop. So I will tell you the ingredients. The ingredients are 1/4 cup of soy sauce, 500 grams of chicken lollipop, which mean, you know, 20 to 25 pieces, but if you want 1 kilogram you have to double the ingredients. Then, you know, 1 tablespoon of vinegar, 1 tablespoon of ketchup, 1 egg, 1 tablespoon of garlic paste, and then corn flour and chili powder. So let us start. First, I will put the soy sauce. Here, I am using light soy. If you have dark, it's okay, but I am using, you know, light one. Now, vinegar, you have to put 1 tablespoon. Garlic paste, I put the 1 tablespoon of chili powder. Okay, now corn flour. Now I am adding 1/4 cup of corn. Now let's mix it. Let's nicely mix. Now we'll add 1 egg. Now I'm going to wash my hands. Now to get the crunchiness, I am adding 2 tablespoons of rice flour. Now, rice flour. Now let's mix, okay? Nicely mix it. Oh, I forgot the most important ingredient. Salt. You can put salt as per your need. I'm putting 1. Be careful, the sauces would be having salt in it, so put only little, okay? Mix it well, you will get very salty lollipop. Mix. Now my batter is ready. I'm gonna add the chicken lollipop. I've washed it in it, okay? So as I said before, if you are using 1 kilogram, please double the ingredients. A spoon is preferable, but with the hand it's going to be marinated nicely. So I'm gonna marinate it. Mix it nicely, okay? The chicken pieces should be coated with the batter nicely, okay? Okay, the marination is done. Now, I'm gonna keep it in the fridge covered for 2 to 3 hours. Now, if you don't have time, it's okay. You can just marinate for half an hour and keep it in the fridge for 1 hour. So, I'll wash my hands and come, okay? Now, I'm going to cover it. You should always keep the food covered in the fridge, okay? Let's wait for 2 to 3 hours. Till then,